Three, two, one. How are you all doing? We should be live right now. Let me remove the thumbnail. Perfect. Hello and welcome. Okay. Get the chat up there. Hello, me too. Hello, Perbert. Hello, Mum. Everyone is here. Well, not everyone, but there's three people, which is always nice. Alrighty. Let us get right into the game. I already have it loaded up and everything. Come on, OBS. OBS, are you not going to pick it up? Oh, there it is. Okay, perfect. Just had to wait a second or so. Alright, now I did get the game loaded up and everything before starting the stream so that we would hopefully not have any lag issues. And look what happens right when we start. Lag! Oh. Hopefully it doesn't stay bad and it just kind of goes away a little bit. Alright, let's run straight down the middle of this because we can float in the air. That's lovely. Alright, and so we are going to be trying to find all of the pearls today. Now there are going to be two pearls that may be quite difficult, and I apologize as well. Just a sec. Oh wait, no, that doesn't work. Do this. Sorry. I'm trying to fix my microphone so that it's in a better position so you guys can actually hear me better. Come in. No. Oh, whatever. Fine. Be that way. I need to get a different mount or something because this really doesn't work that well for this. Let's move that. Can this move? No, you're not gonna move. Leggy leg, yeah. Hopefully the leg will just go away and hopefully this will be totally fine for you guys to listen to. Oh goodness. I need to get a better setup here. This is sort of ridiculous. Alrighty. I'm going to go a little bit closer. Put my mouse over this way. And hopefully this way you guys can hear me quite much more nicely. Alright. And hopefully the lag is not too bad. So we got one Crotax over here with another pearl. I think we already got three pearls from this last time before we ended it. Oh, come on, there we go. Come on, Crotax. Go away. Only three hits for you? Oh, the poor thing. Alrighty, well we got that. We got 32 pearls. How many pearls are we missing? Alright. I'm just gonna quickly take a look through all of these here. Okay, so we're missing one from here. We're missing number 45. We're missing another one, number 65. Then we're missing 71 and 72. And then 75, 76, 80, 81, 82, all the way up to 88. Alright. So we're still missing quite a few pearls. Quite a few. But we are going to try and find it. What is happening here? This is not how this is supposed to be. But okay, I guess. That is extremely odd. Alright. Let's go back around this way. They're sending in backup. what do you think they are, Double H? What do you think these things are? Secret spies or something? My goodness. That just sounds so funny, they're sending in backup. I'm trying to respect the home team. I'm not intending to hit you, Double H. Alright. There's gonna be a few more Crotax pearls as we go along with this. I just gotta go over this way. There we go. Okay, that was a little unnecessary. Just gotta hit it three times. There we go. Goody.
They're coming from all directions.
Oh. Well, at least we get 4 pearls out of this. Or more? Is it only 4? Yeah, it was only 4. Okay. I thought for a second it might have been more. Alright. There we go. And it looks like we're gonna get a crap ton from here. That Mr. Cow person was right. This is a huge treasure here. Oh yeah, don't worry. We can already buy the stellar motor. And why would we not make it out of here alive, Double H? We've fought worse than these things. Oh no. Double H is in trouble. Oh no. Come on, get it off. Smack the one attacking Double H. Oops. Alright. Double H is attacked again. There we go. Hey, Rocky, how are you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Thank you for joining. Sorry I haven't talked to you in a little while. I was going to text you later today, actually. Alright, so there we go. We got all of those ones. Now we only have a few left to get. And we do have our pearl detector. I guess before we leave this place, Double H, you're not nice. Thank you. Before we leave this place, we should double check. I didn't finish my train of thought. I was going to say before we leave this place, we should actually check around and see if there's anything else in there. And it does not seem that there is. What was that lag all about? Come on. And I apologize if you guys can hear a whole lot, if you guys are hearing a whole crap ton of noise outside. Hey, Balls, how are you doing? Because there was a lot. I think they're outside, like, grating the snow right now, so. It needs to be done, even though it's a little bit annoying. And we have to suffer through all the sounds associated. Double H, out of my way. Let us save. Alright, now the only two pearls that I may not be able to do are the ones for the races, because with this lag, the races are going to suck badly. Very, very badly. And we also have, I'm not sure how many animals we have to take a we have left to take a picture of either. Why are you grinding the wall over there?
Maneuver not allowed. Maneuver not allowed. Collision risk high.
Yeah, well, I don't care if the collision risk is high. All right. There we go. Oh, and I guess before we... Oh, jeez, that lag is horrible. Before we actually do go and get any of the... before we even try any of the races... Almost got him. I just missed. Turn off caps lock. I accidentally turned on caps lock. Trying to panically press the shift button.
Are now leaving territorial waters.
Oh, be quiet.
Warning.
I don't care about the territorial waters.
Territorial waters. Final warning.
Where are you? Where are you? Where is the thing? Where's the whale? I want the whale. Need the whale. Come on, Mr. Whale. Alright. Balls, fine, I guess. Got through another funeral today. I hope it was the last one this year. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry about that. That's not fun at all. Rocky, you're doing well. Your mom fell. Oh no, she fell last week. She's not doing good. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, I'll call you later. Alright? Or you call me. One of the two.
You are now,
and I'm definitely going to talk to you later.
Waters. Final warning.
Oh, where are you? No? Oh my goodness, why is that one so hard to get a picture of? Come on. Let me get a picture of you.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning. are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
This is annoying. All I want is a stupid whale. There we go. Fine. Oh yeah, that's a great picture. Megaptera purpurea. Okay.
Perfect. I'll date and
probably
file
not
it.
Pronouncing that right at all. All right, so we still have three more creatures left to take a picture of too. I know where one is for sure. The other two I cannot remember off by heart. All right, calm down, leg. Please. I really like this is okay. I guess it's just leg when flying this thing. Horrible leg when flying this thing for some reason. This is awful. Your family dies up pretty fast the last 3 years or so. That's not fun. Not at all. I know we haven't been over this way. I don't think we really can. Nope, we can't go over that way. Okay, fine, be that way. I don't care. Leave me alone. I have no clue where the other pearls are going to be now. I know there's a two in the race. There's a two in the races there. I forget if there's any anywhere out there. I forget where any of the others are. Oops, wrong thing. Let's check the map. Pearls. Oh, so there's one that. What? Did we not get that one looter's cave? I thought we got that one looter's cave. Is that. That's what that is. Isn't it? Or is it showing this? It might be showing this. Yeah, it's showing this. Okay, so that's for the pearls, or that's for the races over there. Then up there, I'm not even sure. That looks like it's inside. This way. Inside the streets.
Maneuver not allowed. Collision risk high.
What do you mean collision risk high? I don't believe you. There is no collision risk high. Oh, I think I know where another might be. Oh, that's right. We could have gotten this one. Oh, calm down. We could have gotten this one a long time ago. Right here. Oh no. Can you please? Okay, calm down. Cancer seems to be a huge thing at the moment because they all die from cancer and probably two more this year. Oh. That sucks. How is it that so many people seem to have cancer? I don't get it. Oh. Where are we? This is weird but kind of cool. I like exploring. Oh, there we go. There we go. There's one random pearl. Yeah, yes. Taken back from the alpha sections. Alrighty then. Then there's two over here, which come after taken back from the alpha sections, and then there's a Dom sea serpent. Yeah, cancer is not a fun thing. And unfortunately, it's not just cancer. There's so many diseases out there that don't have cures and that need cures. There we go. I don't know if I think of anything. So far, it's just been relaxing, making sure she... Can the camera... Please. Making sure she's walking a little bit and getting her strength back, but she's going crazy in bed all day. Yeah, that's understandable. It's understandable, and it's not fun. Oh my goodness.
Destroy our system of protection.
Anything you do will cause cancer, and if you don't do anything, it will also cause cancer. It's really sad, but pretty much true. You know, it is. It is. That pretty much is true. Apparently everything is killing you. Sugar is poison, so you can't eat fruit because those have sugar in it. Veggies are poison because they have trace elements of other stuff. Fish is poison because it's got mercury in it. Everything is poison because it's got this, that, or the other in it, and it's not good for you. So, what are you supposed to eat? Nothing. Oh, but that's killing you because then you're starving yourself. Is this the same Beyond Good and Evil you used to play back in the Grade 5? Yes. Yes, it is. This one's on the computer, though. Not on the GameCube, because I can't actually capture the GameCube right now. I need a flipping $80 or, well, $80 to $200 converter box for composite to HDMI in order to be able to capture the GameCube. And which I would love to be able to do, because the lag is killing me on this. And I hate it so much. It is so hard to play this, having so much lag. And I'm not gonna constantly restart my computer, because that's not really helping either. And that's not fair to you guys. I just don't know what else to do, though. There's nothing else I do is going to work. I believe we already came out of here. Well, you know what, let's look at the map. Alright, let's look at the map. Where's the pearl? Okay. So if I go down this way, down that way, over there. Did I not go in there yet? So where? Okay, so if I turn right. What? So if I turn right this way. Oh, right, Francis. I forgot Francis has another pearl. So we need to get his. Hello, Francis. Up for a little game? Did you get my mail? Now we can do some serious playing. Warning though, I've been practicing a lot. Alrighty.
Go.
Let's go with it. Oh no. Okay. I am usually very good at this, but not so when. I can't, when it's hard to be accurate. It is very hard to be accurate. Oh no, no. Whatever. Alright, come on. Come on, we can do this one. We can do this. Oh, don't put it back that way. Oh no. No, go that way, go that way. Keep it going that way. Shoot. Shoot. Come on, come on. Nope. Oh no. Oh my gosh. This is horrid. Like how the music is the same as the races. Don't you dare, don't you dare. I'm not losing this. I'm not losing this. Please, please, please. Shoot, that one was off.
You lose.
You jerk.
Go.
Oh shoot. Okay, I'm sorry. I saw messages pop up in chat, but I can't even click to go read it. How did he get all of them out already?
You lose.
You lose. Jerk. Okay. Is the lag coming from the game? Maybe you could turn the graphics down a little. There's no graphics settings for this game. That's the only problem here.
Okay.
There's literally no graphics settings for this game. You go into options, you have mouse sensitivity, volume, subtitles, camera control, look mode, accept changes, and exit. There's nothing else. So I don't know what else to do. How many pearls are there left to collect? Let us take a look at that. Well, we have 44 currently. So from over here, we have... okay. We have 1. Two, three. Three. We have three. Okay, so it's just Francis and then the races. That's all we need. I wonder, actually, if turning off the subtitles will make a difference. I kind of hope it does. But it may not. Oh, no. Don't go into that. We don't have that yet, Jade. Alright.
Oh, what the?
What are you talking about?
Go!
Okay. I think I just gotta be a little more calm with this. Yeah, see, there we go.
You win!
My goodness gracious, what was that?
Go!
Come on Francis, I need this. No.
You win.
Did it.
All right, fine. You win.
Thank you, Francis. Appreciate it lots. Alrighty, let's go over here and save just in case. Although we haven't had any game crashes, which is good. I'm happy about that. Okay. So the only other thing we have to do now is go and get the races. In which both of those are going to be very difficult. Very, very difficult. Alpha Section's murderers! I just love the people in this game. They're not afraid to say nothing. That's always nice. Alrighty. Oh god. Calm down, game. Seriously. It's actually, honestly, it's not even the game, it's my computer. Seriously, my computer can't handle this and OBS at the same time. Even though this is a super old game and should be totally fine. Where is the beluga? Oh, there it is. Way over there. Okay. Let's go and grab it. Perfect. Alrighty. Now. Oh, come on. I know that this is a good way to get some boosts. Oddly, for some reason. But only if you're in the beluga. Only if you're in the beluga will breaking these boxes actually give you boosts. But of course you have to actually hit them to be able to get them. Alright. We got those. Now there's more boxes over this way. So we're gonna go get... Oh, goodness. Yes, there's lots more boxes over this way. Really? Oh, jeez! Calm yourself! All I did was tap the spacebar and it just... blasted itself into the wall. Lovely. Sorry for yelling. I apologize. I did not intend to yell. This thing is just very difficult to control. So I used that mouse for turning and aiming, and that thing is going to be impossible to get because of the arc that this thing has for turning, the turn radius, whatever the heck you want to call it. I don't care anymore. Come on. Yeah, this is jumping all over the place. Did we get both? Looks like we got both. Alright, so how many do we have then? Oh, I can't use it in this. Alright, how many do we have then? We have 31! Okay, that's actually pretty darn good. Could be a bad port. Your PC sometimes can't handle 20-year-old games. Yeah, it very well could be. It more than likely is, I don't know, but my computer... My computer is a dual-core AMD processor, and the graphics card is a GT 640. I don't know if anyone knows what that means. I don't know if you would know what that means, Balls, but basically, it's not good. It's crap. it's crap for anything. It can't do anything at all. About the only thing that's actually good in my computer is the RAM, which is, oh my goodness, seriously, the RAM is 16 gigabytes, and I think it's 2333 megahertz or something. I forget what the RAM is, but the RAM is seriously the only good thing in my computer right now. Everything else is good enough just for home use, but not for what I need it for. So I need to somehow figure out how I'm going to get a better computer.
Still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting.
I wonder if this will help at all, going in this mode. Just shoot everyone up. Shoot everyone up. I don't care. We need to get this. Thank you. How long does it take? Oh my goodness. No, see, we're going to lose this. Yeah, we're gonna lose this one because the stupid boost thing isn't working the way it should. Yeah, this is stupid. Come on. Oh my god. Yeah, we're definitely going to win this. We're in fifth place somehow. Somehow we're actually in fifth place. How am I supposed to do this? Okay. I have to like switch my. I have to put both my hands on the keyboard in order to do this, I think, because otherwise I'm not gonna be able to. Good. Fly right over that. Thank you. Fifth place is garbage. Little. Go away. Fifth place is garbage. I don't want. Go this way. Yeah, this is too difficult to do with one hand.
The whips, my goodness. And the wusses still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting.
Is that so? All right. So, how long are you going to take to start counting down, huh? You're going to take 20 minutes to start counting down. I love it. Oh, there we go, finally! Yay! Okay. There we go. Let's just keep it going. We're already in fourth right now. Okay, this is going to be very difficult though, because I can't use the mouse to jump over obstacles at all. But we can at least fly over all that. Oh look, we're in first! Yay! How did we actually get in first? My goodness gracious. Maybe the lag isn't the problem here. Actually, I don't really notice too much lag this time around with this, so we should be fine. We'll be fine. Just keep going. I like the music. The music is quite nice. Alrighty. Last lap for the little rookie, apparently, even though I've already won 2 other races, I'm still a rookie. Yay me. Head back to your... What? I'm deaf? Right, we did it. Head back to your knitting. It says knitting. The boat race reminds me of the game Wipeout, if you know what that is. Wipeout, Wipeout. Oh! Are you talking about, like, the TV show game Wipeout, or... Oh, better than Carlson and Peters. I think I know what Wipeout is, possibly. I know the TV show Wipeout, and then I'm not sure if there's something else. Why are my hands shaking a little bit? Calm down. But yes, me too. It says, still have 3 more seconds to get the heck out of here and back to your knitting. Or something. Oh, we beat the record on that too! Oh, wait. No. I don't want to go into the exit. Come back. Thank you. Where are we going? This way. TV show? Yeah, there's a TV show called Wipeout. I guess that's not what you're talking about then, eh? Gone through a Wipeout race twice. Not an official one, but they built one in my town. Oh, that's still kind of cool, though. Oh, come on, leg. Don't you give me no leg. We're going to have to don't prove give me no lip. Miss Jade. They don't look overly friendly. How's the audio for the game, though? Is the game audio too low? I feel like it might be too low. Well, I'm not totally sure. Oh no, oops. Okay. Alrighty. 7th, 6th. Come on, 5th. Let's get us into 5th. No? Now we're in 5th. Alrighty. Yes, please clear the way. Everyone, clear the way. Listen to Double H. He is a madman, and you must all listen to him for fear of angering the madness of the madman. Oh, shoot. Well, that ruined everything. I don't know if we're going to beat this one right away. Alright, you think audio's fine? Okay. Perfect. I don't know what his obsession with Carlson and Peters is, but it's funny to me, nonetheless. Alright. Come on. Don't get stuck on that this time. Yes! Alright, no. You're not getting in front of me. You're not getting in front of me. This is mine. This is my victory. We're doing this. We're doing this. This is what I said we were going to do. This is what we are going to do. Alright? Oh, please, leg. Leg, don't you hurt me now. Alright. What are we at? Where are we at? We probably haven't beaten the record. Oh no, I've been wasting all of my boosts. Oh well. Double H gave Jade a kiss! My goodness! Oh, that's awesome! Oh, that's awesome! I love it. Okay. Perfect! Hey Jade, I hear you found all the pearls on the planet. I'm transferring an M-disc to you. It's a little promotional game that Esom's working on at the moment. I hope you like it. Mama Go! Never heard of that show. It looks like a Takeshi's Castle clone. Wipeout was also a racing game with spaceships that looked a lot like the boats. Oh, okay. Interesting. I don't think I have ever heard of that. Heard of that then. So that's kind of cool. Oh, we did beat the record too. Perfect. Awesome. Awesome. All right. Now we must go find a place to save. Right now, immediately. Where is the beluga? Where's the beluga? Oh, there you are. Beluga. Hello. I need you. I need you quite lovely now. Thank you. Alrighty. Let's go over this way. Oh, goodness. Alright. And we can land. Perfect. We're going into Mama Go's garage now. We're going to save immediately. Alright. What happens on Thursday, Mitsu? I do not know. Some kind of dance thing? And there's our pearl game. Up there, we can play the pearl game. Perfect. There we go. We have saved. Awesome. Alright. Now, I should show you guys what the pearl game is all about. This may not be too easy to do, though. I'm not sure how this is gonna be. Okay. Okay, so it's a game like this. Unfortunately, there's no one else who can play with me, and no way for me to get anyone else to play with me. Now playing this on the GameCube, and ended up being extremely difficult because you would have to use two different thumbsticks. No. Alrighty. I'll go up like that. Perfect. But you using? Oh no! I didn't realize it was coming back, man. But yet using WASD as well as the arrow keys makes it a heck of a lot easier. Alright, so we're just going to go right here. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Hey. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Oh. Oh, yay. Well, what's cool about this is I have literally never gotten this far in this little minigame thing here, so. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it's. Run right into it. Oh no! That is really difficult to play. And really difficult to do. There will be a really nice event in your hometown. The seniors of the high school will ride trucks and throw candy for everyone. Its name is Pencart, meaning bench pressings. Interesting! That sounds really cool, actually. Oh no. Oh no. That does sound really cool. Oh, really? This is difficult as heck. How do you do this? Oh no. Okay, calm down. Calm down just slightly. Alright, get the right on the right and the left on the left. Perfect. Okay. Oh goodness. This is as far as I've ever gotten on this, because playing on the GameCube, this little mini game, is hard as heck. Oh, is it just basically gonna repeat now? No. No no. No no, it's not. Okay. Okay, got it. Yay! Oh no, what is this? Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be the death of me. Seniors will start their studying vacation on that day. Oh, that's cool. Your sister will attend this year, you're so excited. They traditionally dress up in costumes and she has a Harry Potter costume. Oh, that is cute. That is really cute. I hope you guys have a lot of fun with that. That sounds awesome. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no. Okay, this is extremely difficult. Oh, whatever. I got much further than I ever expected I would with this. So. Oh my goodness. And apparently the record is like 140,000. Yeah, bull crap. Bull crap to that. I only got to 10,000? Bull crap. 140,000. My butt.
As good as new, and the installation is included, Jade.
Oh, is that so?
A set of pods completely restores your vehicle.
Oh, oops, my bad. Do that. Alright, so let us go and get this. Now, see, the only thing that confuses me is there's 17 pearls left over. What for? Because you...
Well done, Yeet.
Supplies the necessary power to break free from the Hillian gravity. Press Q to activate cellular motor. But there's literally nothing else you can buy with the pearls. We have absolutely everything. Oh, no. We have absolutely everything. Sounds like a German carnival. The next day, the second year students have a ball as they're the oldest in school once the seniors go on studying vacation. Cool. Okay, so there's a few more animals. There's a three more animals. No, wait, what? Did I miss one in the slaughterhouses? Shoot. Shoot, I missed one in the slaughterhouse, didn't I?
Darn it.
Well, that's our next goal, is to... Oops, going the wrong way. My next goal now is to take a picture of all the animals. There's only...
Here we come, outer space! You better hope this motor of yours has some kick to it, Mama Goat.
Oh, don't you worry. Don't you worry your pretty little face. Alright. Oops, wrong thing. So, animals. Yes, it looks like... It looks like... Right there, the lighthouse. So what did we miss in the lighthouse then? Really?
Now dumping on.
It's the same as accelerating the hovercraft.
You've got don't worry.
And even the retro rockets. None of the armies.
I know. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, Double H.
We will get there. Oh, blurry. Huh. I'll wipe my eyes. Get rid of the blurriness from my eyes.
Okay. I think that is slightly out of place right there. Just a smidge. Just a smidge, I think. Don't think it's too big a deal. This one is missing. I think it's okay. We're probably fine. Alright. Animal. Alright, did I not go and get that beaver otter thingamajig? I thought I got that beaver otter thingamajig a long time ago. Alright, so this is the second floor, I believe. Yeah, and the... Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, he's right there. Alright. Get rid of that. There we go, and let us go take a picture of... the beaver otter thing. Because I'm pretty sure that's the only thing here. But I swear I got a picture of that thing. The very beginning. Or is it Woof? Is it Woof I never got a picture of? Come on, Woof. Oh, goodness. No, species already taken. Alright, so it's you. It's you. You'll... No, species already taken. What? Oh, that's on the top part. Where am I supposed to go then? Oh, Jade, get unstuck from things. Oh, wait. Oh, wait a sec. Okay. I think I know where we need to go. The only problem is we have to wait until it's nighttime. Yeah, we'll have to wait till it's night. So we can't do anything otherwise. So, how's everyone's day going so far, huh? Anything new happening today yet? Just gonna sit here till it becomes nighttime. Oh, my face is half off camera. Let's not do that. Let's put my face over here. Alrighty. It's almost nighttime. This shouldn't take too long to get to nighttime. I don't appreciate the fluttering leaf around Double H's head, though. It's a little bothersome. And I don't like it at all. Oh, look at that. It's nighttime already. Alright. Now come on. Little firefly things. I know that's what this is. Let's just go circle around the tree, I guess. There we go. Look at that. Pretty. Oh, that is blurred. Lampyrus campestris.
Lucioles. Wonderful. Ooh.
You're welcome. Alright. And... oops. So now... oh, wait. Moon. Prove the complicity between the alpha sections and the DOMs, then broadcast it from the lunar transmitter. Okay. Complicity. Alright, we got that. Now there is... I swear I got everything from the slaughterhouses. I swear I did. One here. Camera. Animals. Let's look in here. So we got that thing. We got that thing. We got that thing. Your day was fine and dandy seeing a corpse and lots of kind people. Yes. Though those aren't necessarily good things to have seen. Not very fun. Alright. So I really have no clue what we missed at the slaughterhouses then. Because I swear I got a picture of those stingray looking things as well as the snakes. I swear I got both. I guess we can always go back and take a look. And we'll see. We can just check the map and see where the thing is that we...
it's the same as accelerating the hovercraft. You've got the fire button and even the retro rockets. None of the army's ships are equipped with it.
No? Okay. Well, that's good to know. But first, we need to go out this way. Yeah, the most embarrassing dance lesson in a long time today. Vaccination earlier and couldn't move... he left hands, so dancing was really weird and difficult without hands. Aww. Well, that sucks. Sounds a little bit funny, but really kind of sucky. I guess as long as you had fun, though. I can ask what a bad day would be. Okay, so in here. Where are we right now? Is this actually of the slaughterhouses or is this something else? Because that thing we got. Very sure I got this. Yeah. Species already taken. Did I look at everything right? This here isn't the actual slaughterhouses though. I feel like that is the case. Oh, double H. You wait literally until I have my target, then you go in. Mom, your day has been good, but tired. Yeah. You're always tired, though. Contemporary dance is your main subject, jazz on the side. Every day is a good day. Every day should be a good day. Oh, come on. Go in. What are you doing? What are you wasting? My goodness. All right. So this is still in the same place. So I must just have missed something then. But I really don't understand how. Because I got these guys. Can you stop circling around my face and just let me take a picture of you? Alright, there we go. Oh, no, no. Go that way. Don't go too far. There we go. Okay, so this is a north wing. How can you dance jazz? Isn't that just improvising? Huh. I actually have no clue. I have no clue anything about jazz or anything else. Alright, so apparently there's nothing here in the north wing.
I'm going to need a special key, Miss J.
Yes, I know, don't worry. That's a good way to think. I couldn't think like that. There are always exams ruining my days. There's always something to ruin the day. For some reason. Tonight. I guess I just gotta think positive. Think positive, remember the good things, try and create good things if there aren't any. And I guess that's how you get through it. I'm amazed I only got through that with one hit. My goodness. Yay! I did so great on that one. Okay, East Wing. Nothing. So there's nothing in here either. There's no animal in here. Go out of the way, Double H. You're in the way. What am I supposed to do then? Oh, wait. Can you go? Jade. I think I misread the thing. I misread the thing. So let us go leave. I don't even care if we get hit by one of those. Try and get me over here. Haha! Contemporary is more improvising, but that's also an art to be able to improvise good choreography. Jazz can be very different depending on the dancer music. Okay. Well, hey, improvising things can always be a good thing, too. Go this way. Let us leave. Get our butts out of here. Alright, I forget what the code is for this one. Yeah. Let's go grab this. I assume it would be this, because that's the most recent one, but I guess I was wrong, apparently. Let's use that again. And let's try this. Nope, incorrect code, K8F4. Oh no. Nope. Well, I'll exhaust all of these, and then we'll see, I guess. It's probably the last one. Watch it be the last one. Or not at all. Your current teacher has a more show dance styled way, and it shows in her choreographies. Jazz also consists of certain moves like Badabure, can't write French right. I have no clue what that would be anyway, so don't worry about it. Let's look at our... That's not the right thing. Let's look at our males. There we go. Alright. P6T8.
We went as far...
Oh, wait. Go away. Okay. P6T8. Perfect. There we go. Now we can leave and we can go get the actual creature that is not hidden inside here. I just don't know exactly where it will be. We'll have to figure that out still. I did tell you to jump. It's all this lag. Oh, don't you start beeping at me. Sim here, no idea what that is. It's actually a pad up here, just check. Okay, that sounds more familiar. I still don't really know what it is, but it sounds more familiar. Alright, let's leave. There we go, to the exit. Perfect. Where is... Oh, the thing is way over here. Why are you way over here? This isn't where I dropped off. Alrighty. So, the animals. Over that way. I don't know if we can go quite that far.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
No, we can't really go that far. So what the heck? If we can't go that far. How the heck do we get it? I am very confused.
You are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, please leave the area.
For your safety, please leave the area? Okay, apparently I'm just gonna be shot at.
Go this way. A hazardous zone. For your
oh,
safety,
be quiet about your hazardous zone garbage. It's a really simple change of stance, switching your frontal leg to the other one. Usually we do pirouette after pat up here. Okay. That sounds interesting. Where might...
Maneuver not allowed. Collision risk high.
I have only one other idea, because it is this way. It's somewhere in here, because we can't go that way. So we're going to go into race 3 again, and we're going to go back into the slaughterhouses from this direction. Is that so? But what if I don't want to go back to my knitting? What if I want to stay here in the race? Well, not just change of footing. It demands to take certain steps to be an actual pad here. Okay. Okay. That sounds interesting. One thing I've learned since doing parkour is... There are lots of different moves and names for moves, and people keep coming out with new names and stuff, and it's actually a little confusing for some things. It's like how does everybody keep all the names for things straight? Oh no, okay, well here comes the other guys. Well, whatever, just jump over. There we go, Slaughterhouse Road. We'll see. No? Alright, well. We'll try it. We'll see what's here. So I know there's gotta be an animal around here somewhere. We are missing one.
Take cover!
Take cover. I don't think there's anything here we need to worry about anymore, Double H. I really don't. You know what that is? Just saw a tutorial. Oh no. Just saw a tutorial on the YouTubes. Haha, did you learn? Oh, that's cool. Tutorial. Sorry, I got. My mind got a little. Boggled there or something. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, excuse me. I apologize, sincerely. Come on, go up there, little thing. I guess there is still kind of a sort of something that we need to worry about. Not too badly, though. You did learn it, you're a dancer now. Good. That is always a good thing. Okay. Okay, so there's the animal. We did miss one in here. Perfect. Well, I'm glad at least I found it. Alright. So now where exactly are we wanting to go? I don't know what happened to the sound. The sound is all of a sudden kind of screwed up here now. This way. No, right there. What? What? Ah. Is it these things? Did I never get a picture of these? Come on. Dang it. There we go. Okay, I never got a picture of these things. I swear I got a picture of these things back in the factory when we fought them there with Paige. Okay, your best move is called drop on the face and die. Oh, that's a really good move. Pretty difficult move, and you can only do it once. Well, I mean, you gotta have that one power move that just it is so much better than anything else, and that puts you out of commission for doing anything else whatsoever. One more. Okay. Well, perfect. There we go. We got the last creature on Hillys. Okay, I'd like to see you try Grand Shot. Still can't write French. Don't worry about it at all. Come on. Alrighty. So let's get the heck out of here. Then let us go and do the other thing we need to go and do. Gotta go get the last animal. The last animal, which is not on Hillys. It's also not quite on the moon. Oops. I'm just, like, burning myself to a crisp right now. I'm cooking my poor hovercraft. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't even know where we need to go anymore. I just want to leave. The eddies don't jump. What? Wait, where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go that way. Okay. The eddies. I'm confused by him saying the eddies. What are the eddies? All right. There we go. Okay, so we can finally get out of here. And we can finally go get the last creature on Hillys. Or, not on Hillys. Sorry. I made a mistake. Oh, there you are. Oh, can you not? I hate this. I really hate this. Come on. Just go over here. Go over here. Get this. There we go. Alrighty. Here we go. Let us go into space. For the first time, for now. This won't be a regular thing.
Alginib, Omega Dipper, Author, We're surrounded by stars, Double H.
Mm-hmm.
We sure are, aren't we?
Hey, the stellar motor is backfiring.
Can't find that move.
Almost knew he said.
Almost new. Almost new, and the stellar motor is backfiring. Delightful. Well, here we go. Here is the last creature for us to take a picture of. Look at this little beauty. Megaptera anaerobia. Yeah, because it doesn't breathe,
okay,
apparently.
It's filed. Good luck for the rest.
Good luck for the rest. What do you mean,
okay,
for the rest?
Your roll of film is finished.
Good, I'll transfer an images to you, Jade. Congratulations, Yeet. Thanks to you, the species inventory is now complete. There we go! We got all the animal species. Perfect! Alright, now we're missing one extra M-disc in there. A single M-disc. A single M-disc, like that. I said I can't write in French as I usually pronounce them with a Finnish accent. Eh. Oh well. Alrighty. So let's go back down to Hillys.
To hold up.
We're not going to the moon. Not yet. Not quite yet. We're going back to Hillys first. Alrighty. Get on my way. Thank you. Okay, well, I didn't really plan on this taking on this being this quick to do, to be honest. I expected all of this to take quite a bit longer. But we're gonna calm down. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna look at that M disc. Okay. I already know what's on it. I don't know if anyone else knows what's on it. Or wants to take a guess. If anyone wants to take a guess, you can take a guess at what's on the M-disc that we just got. And then we shall go see. Oh, it shows. Animal species. Never mind. Okay. Inventory of Hillian fauna. Well, this is still kind of cool to look at. Because there's all the animals there. And we get to look at all the pictures that we took. Look at all those. Get to go back and revisit all of these memories. Rhinoceros sapiens. It's a jump where you move ahead, run or something, and then jump and make your frontal leg come up folded and straighten it in the air as well as your back leg. Oh, that. Okay. I know what that is. I've seen before. A blurred picture. Yay, lovely. That was also blurred. But this is still kind of cool. To just come through and look at all these pictures. I love it. Index. Almost finished, probably. There's Double H! My guess is cute duck pictures. I know I'm wrong, but cute duck pictures. Well, some of them, I mean, well, okay, I guess Hillys doesn't actually have a duck on it. Oh, and there's Paige. There's Paige. Like a jump kick. Yeah, I don't think there are any actual ducks on Hillys, but yes, technically, that is still right. There we go. All of that. Like a jump kick. Got it from your horrible explanation. I did. Well, it's you basically do the splits, kind of like this, in the air, sort of. Like that, or something like that. Maybe. I don't know. It's hard to do with fingers. I'm gonna not try and do that. All right. So one other thing we have to look at here, because there's one last M disc for us to get. We're going for the completionist route here. Okay. So see our internet code. Where's my pen? I needed my pen. Give me that. There we go. All right. OFBJ7ZX. OFBJ7ZX. YMBA SXBMN. SXBMN. Alrighty, perfect. Not an actual split, but close enough. Okay. Balls, you would have guessed nudes. My goodness, sir. Alrighty. So, I'm gonna get out of the game for a bit here, because the next thing we have to do is we have to go to the internet, and we have to go to Beyond Good and Evil Darkroom. There we go. Darkroom.bgmyth.net. Perfect. Let's go here. And here we go. So now we put in our internet code right here. I wonder if that's... Oh, geez. The lag. The lag we are getting with the stream is absolutely horrible. Come on. Or is it just my face? I hope it's just my face and nothing else. Go away, face cam, for a sec. Now bring it back on. No, I think it's with the game. All right. Maybe not. Okay. Fine. Let us do this. The real internet. Yes, the real internet. This is lagging quite a bit. Maybe. Okay. Let's get rid of monitor. And I'm gonna try window. I'm gonna try window capture and see if that works. Any better? Gives us less lag. There we go. Alright. Now we go into here and we will just... Oh, stop it! Stop it! And stay! My goodness. Stretch the screen. There we go. That seems a bit less laggy. No, it doesn't. It's the same amount of lag. Okay, you know what? No. Cancel save. Yes. Back. Well, I quite literally broke the game. Give me a few minutes for the game to flipping load so that I can exit. It's literally like 0.2 frames per second or something. Like, no joke. It is crap right now.
And now, a short speech from General Keck, Supreme Chief of the Alpha Sections, to remind us all of our duty as loyal citizens, and to invite us to...
Okay, I'm tired of this. I'm not waiting.
...in the ranks of the Alpha Sections. Loyal aliens.
Okay, get out. Get the heck off my computer right now. Go away. Thank you. Finally. Holy crap. Why is my computer at 100 freaking percent? This is stupid. My computer has done more than this. Come on. All I have open right now is the internet and OBS. Turn off that. Thank you. Holy crap, finally. Sorry, guys. Yes, oh snap, it's the real internet. All right, now let's finally get into this darn thing. Oh, no, we're still getting lag. We're still getting horrid, horrid lag. Are you serious? This is not that freaking bad, you stupid thing. Whatever. O F B J 7 Z X Y M. Oh God. Y M B A S X B M N. The code contains a wrong character. Okay. The code contains a wrong character. Oh, God. No, it does not. OFBJ7ZX YMBA SX. Not AX. Wrong character again. Okay, turn that back to a capital. Okay, the code is V7B. Oh. This is very disappointing. Give me a sec. V7B6. There used to be a thing. I don't know where it is now. Look at this here. Look at this here. Shawnee.wikia.com/wiki. Haha. Yay me. This is where I got the name Shawnee from. No, this is extremely disappointing. Okay, I have no place to get this, or no clue where to get this from. I'm going to see if I can find it. I would assume it's from this Ubisoft game launcher. Games Beyond Good and Evil. Slot zero save. Is that it? Still V7 boost. Okay, this. Oh, lovely. Well, we have that going up on there. I apologize, guys. That was extremely disappointing. There was supposed to be something super, super fun with that. There used to be this thing that you would go to the dark room on the internet for Beyond Good and Evil there, and you would input your security code or your internet code that you have there, and that there would be some mini games and stuff that you would have to play in order to get it, in order to unlock it, and you had like a time limit and everything. I thought this was going to be a lot more fun than just typing in the code and we get the code for it. Can you open the game, please? Why are you not opening the game? I already asked you to open it once. Quit. fine. So it is nudes. Not quite. Oh, geez, not quite that. That makes it sound like that's partially what it is. My goodness. Okay, I apologize for all the horrible lag with my webcam and everything, with my face cam. This is very, very horrible. I wish all of the lag would just stop. At the very least, the game seems to not have any lag right now, so that's always good. Okay, so I guess the last thing we're gonna do in this stream is go and get that last M-disc. I really, really wanted this to be a lot more fun than that. It usually was. It used to be. Like I said, you used to get some mini-games to go and play in order to unlock the secret code and everything, not just put this code in, snap your fingers, and there you go. That's boring. Extremely super boring. But whatever, at least we have the darn thing now. So yeah. I'm just disappointed as all. Very, very disappointed. Still see cute duck pictures in the chat there. Alright, can I please bring this down? We are not going quite to space yet.
Maneuver not allowed.
Calm yourself. Maneuver is allowed, alright? The maneuver is allowed because I says it's allowed. Let's start hissing it at everything. Start hissing at everything that makes me mad. Because I'm weird that way. Alright. Alrighty, well, let us go get this last M-disc. And at least have fun doing that. Calm down with your Alpha Section's murderer-ness. Hey, Bubblecore, you left the garage. Yo, Jay, the garage doesn't matter. It's saving the Hillian way of life that matters now. Well, good. I'm glad. I'm glad the Hillian army isn't doing anything to the protesting citizens. Alright, so what was it? V7B6? V7B6? Validate. Alright. Well, here we go. We got the disc game and the pearl game. So let's go try out the disc game now. Alright, options. Oh look, player one can be human, player two can be computer. Very good, unbeatable. Okay, let's try easy. Palette swap. No, yes. Oh, cool. Nate will hiss more than his cat if that's how he'll behave. Probably variable power. No, let's not do that. Trust me, me too. I already do the hissing thing already to begin with. I used to do that back in high school. Grade 10, I think I started it, and that used to be a thing between me and my one friend. We would hiss at each other. That would be our hello. Even when we message each other on Facebook, we would hiss. It was hilarious. I kind of miss doing that. All right, so this computer is easy for now. Then I will attempt the unbeatable. So yeah, this is really all that last M disc is. That's really all this is. But I wanted to, of course, go the completionist route and get absolutely everything. Hey, that is not fair. I was basically finished all of this.
You win.
There we go. I win. Alright, let's go instructions. Let us make the computer unbeatable. There we go. There we go. Start. And let's just try this. See how well this works. This is not going to work. Oh no. I lost it. No. Oh no. Oh gee, no. Oh no. Alrighty. Here we go. Oops.
You okay. Lose.
Well, fine then. Be that way. I don't care if Misa lose. Here. Start hissing at everything again. My goodness. Oh, we haven't looked at the animal species because I saved before looking at it. My bad. Alright. So, there we go. Perfect, we looked at them all now. Delightful. Now we can save! Oh, goodness gracious, what is wrong with me? If any of you may know what is wrong with me, please let me know. Because I do not. Was that your friend in the doorbell skit in that Pokemon Go video? Who? What friend are you talking about? Oh, wait. Oh, the friend I'm talking about that I used to hiss with. No, actually, the friend in my I think you're being silly here because it was me in both of those videos. The doorbell skit was me. It was all me, and the Pokemon Go thing was all me as well. I think you're being silly, but no, it was an actual person. Anyway, let's quit that. A comment I wrote a moment ago doesn't show up on your screen. My laptop says it was sent, but apparently not. Such a troubled child, this laptop of mine. Troubled laptop thing. I don't understand it. Well, let us go to the webcam here. Perfect. Okay. Well, this works. Well, I guess that should be it for now. Because we accomplished... Yes, I do love to hiss. We accomplished my main goal, which was to get all 88 pearls. I didn't realize we had, like, very few left to get, which is nice, I guess. And, yes, seriously. Seriously. And why? Why for what? For the hissing? Because I find it funny. My aunt hates it, though. My aunt really hates it, but I find it funny. So, yeah. Mason, no care. Alright. So yeah, I am going to end it here because we are basically done. We accomplished my main goal that I wanted to accomplish, which was to get all 88 pearls. Didn't realize it was going to be that quick. So we got all the animals and all the M discs as well. Now I think we're basically done everything except for finishing the story of the game. So I guess we will finish the story. Next time we will go and go to the lunar base and finish the we will go to outer space, then we will go to the moon, then we will finish the lunar base mission, and then we will do all of that stuff there and some other things. My hair is a complete mess, which is really weird. Do you just hiss at your cat sometimes? I have before, but not for a very long time, actually. And Kitty has not come around for a long time, has he? The kitty doesn't like being here no more. Bye, prayer bird. Looked them both up, didn't notice it was you. Really? You didn't notice it was me? Really? Then I guess I did a good job of tricking people. Okay. Well, thank you all so much for watching. So we will see you again on Friday for some more Skyrim. Yes, and I will try and get the thumbnail done for that today or tomorrow, possibly. I don't know. I will decide. I am also, I should tell people now, I am starting to stream on Twitch just the creating of my thumbnails. So if anyone is interested in watching how I create my thumbnails, I'm doing that over on Twitch. You don't have to go watch. It's just if you want to watch, I figured I have a Twitch account and I should use it for something, and this is really all I figured I could really use it for. So yeah. Hopefully that goes well. So yeah, I will see you all Friday. Talk to you again soon. Have a great day and God bless. Oh, and one last hiss for the road. God bless.